Hey guys, so I'm actually doing my makeup because I know you guys can't really see. There's not really good lighting.
What, you see now?
How am I gonna do it?
She always thought I would like light colors. Because, like, if you don't start with light colors, it's not gonna look good.
Can you put stuff here over there?
Alright. And, like, I think light colors look best on light skin.
I just leave this mirror like this. Like, move this box.
Yeah.
But where should I put it?
True.
Because there's clothes in there.
Do you have another brush?
For what?
For your eyeshadow?
I'm not doing it.
Are you not?
I'm covering my pimples. You sleeping in grandma's room?
I might. I don't know yet. Alright.
Everyone said today we're having a sleepover.
Huh?
Yeah.
Who said that?
JD.
Really?
Mm-hmm. He wants everyone to come, and I don't know if I should come.
Just do it.
Why?
Because.
And he said we're watching a movie together with everyone.
Yeah, we are. I can't say what, though.
Don't tell me. Who told you not to tell me?
Him.
Who? Who's him?
JD.
I'm gonna tell me he still likes someone.
Maybe.
Who?
Can't say.
Not me.
Can't say, I said.
No, I'm just saying, it's maybe not me.
How you know?
I'm just guessing, because I thought he didn't like me.
He may be wrong.
Oh, God. Just don't tell me. Just maybe, just say maybe or no, alright. He don't like me.
Maybe.
He
but maybe me. Means kind of yes, kind of no.
I thought he didn't like me.
Maybe he does, maybe he don't.
But why did me and him break up?
Don't know, don't ask.
Well, I thought me and him were never dating. I don't know. Okay, now I have to... put some pimples up in here. Are you posting that? You showing them doing makeup? Does he follow you? Does he follow you? Does he even remember me?
No.
Who?
EDG?
You don't remember me?
A little bit, but like... He remembers me. It's like, no, he remembers you.
Is he coming back to school?
Yeah.
When?
This year.
Like, when this year?
I don't know. I can't say.
Oh, I forgot Rochelle might not be in there.
Why?
Because you said that Rochelle might be in your class.
She might. I don't know yet. I'm trying to get her moved.
Who?
I'm trying to get Rochelle moved.
Lucky.
No, because like she's gonna have fun in Miss Denny.
I wanna have fun there.
No, you don't.
Why?
Cause there's gonna be seventh graders.
So?
So?
Mm-hmm.
can't believe that Artemis is leaving.
He's a smart kid, though.
But the one that's smarter, I mean, I'm not trying to be mean, but I think Jeremiah is smarter.
No. I mean, he is, mm-hmm. but like Adam is, then it's because I'm the smartest.
Mm-hmm. Like when you were in there and when he wasn't in there, who do you think was smarter, Caesar?
I was actually, Caesar's still the smartest. Well, I'm the second.
Like in the middle.
Who? Caesar. Me and Caesar were cool.
No, is he like in the middle that the one that is smarter?
Yeah.
And like, who's the first, second?
I'm the first. JD's the Caesar's the second.
Third.
Alyssa.
Fourth.
I don't know.
What about Artemis?
He doesn't count.
Why?
Because he's not gonna be there.
JD's not gonna be there.
That's why they don't count.
You just said there. I can't believe they were gonna be Nightingale.
I can't. Although you should be in 9th.
No, I should be in 10th.
Oh, yeah, you should.
I should be with, like, I don't know. I should be with the others. Wait, what about Rochelle?
Same.
Wait, what?
She got held back.
Like me?
Mm-hmm.
What did she get held back for?
I don't know.
She didn't tell you?
I mean, I know, but, like, I can't say.
Wait, I forgot. She told us why. She told us why she got held back. I don't know. I forgot what she said.
Glamour.
She likes to play a song.
I'm trying to do glamour.
What? Grammar? Alexa. Hi, Belle.
Hi there.
Alexa, who is this?
That was crazy from Million Dollar Mindset by Likey Bone.
Alexa, play Savage.
You're Savage.
Me and Aunt Gabby were listening to this song in the car. Yo, in Grandma's car, it went on and off again. It was like playing the same song. But there was like different songs. They're like different.
Yeah.
You know my cousin, he left me on purpose. He said, that's what I get for falling.
Oh!
Because I fell. Why I was upstairs.
Oh, yeah, when I fell off my bed by accident, he was like, you good? And I said, yeah. He was like, that's what you get for acting dumb. I'm like, shut up. He said, you want to be friends? I said, sure.
Are y'all friends or not?
I mean, I guess. I guess, but I don't really know him.
Yeah, I know. He's like, my cousin's usually funny sometimes, but he's always mean a lot.
I know!